Let's write a C program to print natural numbers between two numbers. I'll take two variables, minimum and max. I'll ask the user to input two positive numbers. Okay, I'll store it inside the variables, address of the variables, min and max. Now the while loop. While minimum is less than or equal to max. So until this condition is true, while loop keeps on iterating. Inside the while loop, I'll increment the value of variable min by 1 for each iteration and also print out the value of min. So that's it. We can also display a message here that natural numbers between percentage D and percentage D are min max. Okay, that's it. So I'll print out natural numbers between 10 and 20. Okay, that's nice. I'll include a new line character here. The output will look a bit neater. So I'll enter 25 and 49. Okay, the natural numbers from 25 and 49 have been printed on your computer screen. So please visit the link present in the description section of this YouTube video for source code, notes, discussion about this topic. Please stay subscribed to our YouTube channel and blog. Please share this video with your friends online, and please do not forget to like this video on YouTube. Thank you.